In the meantime, Usec, sabi ng ano, sabi ni Secretary Briones, she declared victory. Sabi niya, victory over COVID on the first day, we overcame the challenges. Siyempre, marami nagki-criticize ng assessment na yan. Sabi lalo yung mga teachers, sabi nila, it's too early to declare victory. And in fact, kung titignan natin yung mga images from the first day of school, meron mga teacher na umakit sa bubong, di ba? Para lang makakuha ng connectivity. Yan yung mga problema eh. Pero ano yung explanation nyo, yung victory na yon? Kasi marami mga tao na...
I think those will criticize.
Yes, sir.
Yes, that's a very a narrow understanding of what the secretary wanted to say. Precisely, it was about the difficulty of getting to this point that we had to declare such a victory. Of course, did we win the war? I don't think we won the war, but we won something today, and that is being able to start. If you look back, it was a big struggle to even pin down the opening of these classes up to the last minute. There are those who would say freeze education, there are followers of this notion. And I think the secretary was referring to that as a victory. I don't think the secretary was declaring a victory in a war, but stating a reality of a major battle that has been won, which is we were able to open the classes at last, because getting here took quite some measure of resilience and effort at all levels, from the central office down to the down to the level of the schools. Now, I saw that teachers coming up the roof of a school that happens to be in Batangas City, where I come from. I was in the division office of Batangas City this morning. I checked on some of it, and I cannot comment on that now because there are more questions that I need to find answers for as I got my initial query on what happened in that school.